Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video, we will guide you through how to track my daughter's iPhone location. So basically guys, if you are tracking your daughter's iPhone, make sure that you have her Apple ID stored in your mobile and you have it connected. And so here is how you can track an iPhone's location. So let's get started. Firstly, open the settings and search for the Find My option available in the search address bar. Now from the search address bar at the top, type down the Find My and search for it. After you find the Find My, tap on it and simply make sure you have it turned on. If it is turned off, then you cannot locate someone's location, so make sure that it is turned on. Now all you have to do is go to the Safari or any web browser and search for the iCloud.com. And make sure you sign into your iCloud or Apple ID inside it. And after you have signed in, you can see the dot option available in the top right corner right next to your profile. And there, tap on the Find My. And here you will get to see the location of the phones you are connected with or you have been shared with. So that is it guys. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel. And thank you so much for watching.